Thank you. Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. It is great to have you all here this afternoon for our concert. We're so happy that you can be with us today and happy that others are able to join us and watch through the live stream. As we get started this afternoon, or as we continue this afternoon, I'd just like to share a thought about wisdom. I think that many of you in your worship this weekend probably heard these verses from Isaiah chapter 11, words that were inspired by the Holy Spirit to be written by the prophet some 700 years before the birth of Christ our Savior. Maybe these words sound familiar to you from this weekend or from other times you have encountered them. In chapter 11, verses 1 and 2, we read, "A shoot will spring up from the stump of Jesse, and a branch from his roots will bear fruit. The Spirit of the Lord will rest on him, the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of counsel and might, the spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord." Those are words that we at Great Plains Lutheran High School as a school body, as a school family, will have a chance to contemplate a bit more as a part of our chapel service, our chapel worship tomorrow. And as I was thinking about those words, a couple thoughts come to mind. And that is, there are different kinds of wisdom. There is wisdom that prepares a person for life. There is wisdom that prepares a person for a godly life. And ultimately, that kind of wisdom prepares a person for life with God. Life with God here and life with God in heaven. And that's one way of looking at why Great Plains Lutheran High School is here. It's also one way of looking at why we are gathered here this afternoon. Because not only is there wisdom that prepares a person for life, there is wisdom that prepares a person for godly life, and that wisdom prepares a person for life with God. And that wisdom is ultimately found in the person and work of Jesus, our Savior, whose birth we are here to hear about, to have proclaimed to us, and to join in proclaiming. So as we gather together this afternoon, as you listen in, and as you join in, may we be blessed. May we be blessed as we focus on that wisdom, wisdom that comes from God, wisdom that comes in and through Jesus, our Savior, wisdom that is found in the child who is born to be our King. As you are able, please stand and join in the singing of the hymn.
I'd like to again take this opportunity to thank you for attending our 2022 Christmas concert. I'm going to share a few announcements, and then we're going to let the last sound of the concert be Joy to the World. Please take a quick look at the bottom of page 9 in your program. First of all, it's our prayer that the good news about the tiny little baby born in Bethlehem that you heard today, the tiny little baby who grew up to die on the cross for our sins and be our Savior, it's our prayer that that good news will prepare your heart to celebrate his birth in just a few weeks from now. So the thank you's at the bottom of page 9 there. I'm just going to go through them pretty quickly and then add a couple to the list. Thank you to the students, faculty and staff, parents, Mrs. Rosenthal, Mr. Rosenthal, Mr. Martins, everybody who played a role in making this concert possible. And then to the list, we're also going to add Pastor Nelson for directing the strings and Mr. Martins, of course, for directing the band and the choirs. Thank you to everybody who was involved. Let's give everyone a round of applause. And then following the last song here, and again, we'll just let Joy to the World be the last sound of the concert. Our fall awards ceremony will begin in roughly 15 minutes, so feel free to mingle and have some time for fellowship. We'll give the students the opportunity to transition. We'll meet back here in the auditorium, and then Mr. Haugli will get us into the fall awards ceremony. Again, thank you for coming today. May God richly bless your celebration of Christ's birth.